Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe it. The update is finally out. It's finally here. Yay! I am in the server, in my VIP server, and I just quickly restarted it so we can get that update going. So here we got restaurant teams. You can buy for 4 million. Guess the restaurant team. For 2.5 million, we're gonna get a pirate team. Let's quickly purchase it. I'm not sure how to initiate it, but I will just purchase these two. I cannot get this one day, but I will get it later. And we over here, we got a wells. Wishing well grants you a random wish every 5 hours. Let's get one of those going. As you can see, there is a VIP one that's 800 here. So that's interesting. Interesting. Okay, there are some new fan arts over there. I see, I think this one changed. Cute, cute, cute. I like that. New fan arts are always welcome. Over here we got some new furniture. Wow, it's a Raider boot. Straight from the 60s, a diner. And then over here we got some... Oh, a new Raider table. I like. Over here we got an open sign. Let's buy that one too. Woohoo. Did they change the lights to here? I thought they were always over here, right? I think they always were over here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they were. And here are 3 new things that are Zune. Okay. Any new plants? It doesn't seem like there are any new plants. Okay. Well, let's see how we can initiate this new team thingy. Oh my! Oh, that's cool. Lot of windows though, but... it looks pretty cool. Lot of windows. So can you like change it the way you want? Like, for example, when you bought a team, can you change the team? Doesn't seem like it. I'm not sure. The UI is a little bit different too, I noticed. Let's see. There are no new thingies, no new steps. Oh, there are new steps. Look at that. How enjoyable. I need that. Are there new floors? There are no new floors. Is there anything setting wise? No. Okay, so I'm not sure how we can change the restaurant team. How that works, but... this looks pretty cool already. I like it. So let's see what the well does. Let's make a little space over here for my well. Boom. Go to decor. And get the wishing well in there. Oh, not that one. Okay, let's activate it. See what it does. Nice double profits for 15 minutes. Oh, that's so useful. Can you buy several wishing wells though? That's what I'm curious about. Like, can I buy more than one? Is that a possible thing? Oh no, you can only have a single one. Okay. So from what I know, the shrine should be good now and you can buy several shrines. No. Huh. Interesting. So they didn't change it yet, but we got some new waiters. We got some teams. I like this one, but I think I'm gonna go for the pirate one. So let's walk back to the shop. Let's see. It's interesting. I don't see where we can possibly... oh, okay. So can I do this and it changes? Oh, okay. So if you want to change it, you have to go to the shop and use it like that. Well, I like mine this way, so... I want to stand out between those two. I like this one more. Yeah. Definitely more organized than the other one. I like it. Oh my gosh. This looks kind of adorable. I like it. New styles, new everything. And a wishing well that brings us more luck. Awesome update. I like it. Definitely worth the wait. And let's see what this brings us in the future. I got a new setup strategy, by the way, but eh. Okay, oh, and I got this sign that says open. Let's put it in front of the door. Or, well, I like that. Should work. So, those are kind of cute. I still wish we get wall decorations, though. Those would be cute and adorable. But you never know what they are planning in the future. Okay. Yeah, I guess that was it from the update from what I see about new items and everything. Let's double check just to be sure. Is this... No. What is this then? Huh. I feel like it's missing an oven here, but... Anything else here? No new jewelry cases yet. There should be a new tell, but I don't see that one either. The golden tell and such. Huh. Okay. Well, that's interesting. So, those were all the update items. So, I was correct. Good. Huh. I kind of expected more for some reason. Don't you think, guys? Do you expect it more? Oh, well. I will see you guys all later. Become a part of the Getty Army. We are almost on 4k subscribers. And I'll see you all later. Cheers!